your water close at hand, take any breaks you need. Your weights are close at hand for later. Take it down, big reach, inhale. Exhale, I'm doing the whole class with you. I'm gonna set my timer right here on your Apple Watch. Should be a little bar session. 45 minutes, in and out the door with me. I'm gonna set it right now while I multitask. Looking good. We'll warm up together. Big reach, down, reach and lengthen, inhale. Exhale, full body, full arms, we reach. We're gonna snap and clap all through class. Stay with it, it's down. Big reach, inhale. Exhale, dropping your tailbone down, reaching to the sky, eight more, here for eight. Inhale, exhale, lengthen, grow a little taller. Warm up the body, warm up the mind. In four, three, two, last one, hold halfway, let's pulse it low, let's pulse. Reach the arms, relax the shoulders, you pulse. Hold your legs now, we teeter to the right and left, a little reach. Warm up the obliques, lengthen, exhale. Four, three, two, wide second, big reach right. Second, reach right like a giant beach ball. Inhale, exhale, round your arms to the top. Four, three, two, last one, second lunge. Second, do a lunge. Take your arms with you. Twist, pivot, back hip, back knee, back ankle. Inhale, exhale, four, three, two, last one right here. We'll take a lunge, knee, slow lunge, knee. Inhale, exhale, take your arms with you. Four, three, two, last one, back to your lunge, lower it down, easy stretch, open up your hips, left hand down, right arm open, big circle, and reverse, just hold your lunge a moment, drop your back knee, modified crescent lunge, open up our chest, lengthen your front leg, hamstring stretch. Back to your wide second, slowly roll up, relax the shoulders, we pulse again. Same thing, opposite side, second reach left. Inhale, exhale, wide second reach. Breathe, four, heart rate lifted, three, two, last one, second lunge, second, pivot, pivot your back hip, back knee, back ankle, four, three, two, last one, lunge to knee, lunge, knee, lunge, control, take your arms with you, looking good, four, three, two, last one here. Lower it all the way down. Circle, big circles of the arm. One direction. Big circles the other direction. Drop your knee down. Modified crescent lunge. Flex your foot to the front. Hamstring stretch. Back to your wide second. Hang low. Rocking side to side. Drop the booty down. Lift, booty down and lift. Little hamstring stretch. Bend, lengthen, bend, lengthen. Inhale, exhale, two more. Last one, let everything hang down. Switch side to side. Now here, bend, flat back. Bend, flat back. Inhale, exhale, bend, flat back. Breathe. In four, three, two, last one here. Hands to your hips, unhinge. Back to that starting position. position. Second, reach. Eight, seven, six, five, looking good. Four, three, two, and last one, shake it out. Moving down to your mat, plank and push-up series. Whatever is comfortable for you. Again, if you are in your push-up on the top of your knees, you are right here. Your booty's not up to the sky. It's not dipping low. Hands stay out wide. With our tempo, with the music. Right here. Bend, press, bend, press. For six, here's five, four, three, two, last one, tiny pulses. Exhale. Chin is off your chest and pulse. Heels to your booty. Keep your elbows wide. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. First round of plank. Set up into your high plank. Lengthen your body back and hold. Four, three, two. Downward dog. Four, three, two. High plank. Four, three, two. A few more times. Exhale, lift the tailbone and roll. Lengthen through your spine. Four, three, two, one. Extend. Two more. Exhale. One more of each. And lengthen. Drop down, second round of push-ups. Thumb and fingertips together like a triangle. Elbows wide, cover our knees. Core is engaged. Bend, stretch, elbows wide, gazing down. Bend, press. In four, three, two. Here our pulses staying low, pulse out. Out, chest lifted. Four, three, two, and one. Second round of plank into our dolphin plank. Forearms down, tuck your hips. Two counts, lift your hips. Up for two, low plank. Lift, lengthen. Gaze at your toes, gaze at your fingers. For four, you lengthen. Three, lengthen. Two more. Exhale, one more of each. Lift. Hold. Take a moment. Reset up. Round three of your push-ups. Chaturanga push-ups. Hands underneath our shoulders. Elbows tight. Tuck your hips. We bend. Only bringing your elbows to about 90-degree bend, stopping at your ribs. Bend. Press. Control. Two more. Instead of a pulse, just hold at the bottom. Eight, seven, six. Chin is off your chest. Four, three, two, and one. Looking good. Side plank of each. Modification. Knee is down. Otherwise, side plank. Lifting here. Pulse, 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 pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Freeze. Hold, 20 seconds, stay there. Take your gaze wherever is comfortable. Hold, belly button, spine. 10, 9, 8, 7, breathe in. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm gonna switch sides so you can see it again. Other side, option to drop the knee and lengthen and hold. Otherwise, lengthen your body. Stack or stagger your feet, but stack your shoulders, pulse it here. Lift, 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 keep it moving. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, 20 seconds. We hold at the top, we lift, we press into our bottom palm. We breathe for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Roll your wrists, give it some love. Moving into our arm sequence. I have my light set of weights today, 1.5 kilo. You can grab whatever's comfortable. We have a whole song here. Biceps with a single leg lift. Lift and tap. Chest is tall. Breathe. Lift. Lift. Exhale. Exhale. four, and three. Hold halfway. Two more. Last one, pulsing halfway. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Switching legs, hammer pulse, full range, and tap. Full range, and tap. Keep it moving, stand tall. Activate your glutes. Four, three. That's how we find our balance, two. Last one, hold half point, and pulse, pulse, pulse. Almost there. In four, three, drop your feet, extend your arms, single arm. Shoulder height, that's it. Single, extend the arm, breathe. Both arms, extend elbows, brace your ribs as you lengthen. Shoulder height, bend your knees. Four, we pulse in three. Two more. Extend, switch, switch. You have eight, seven, six. Micro bend your elbows. Four, three, two. Bring it in, tiny pulse. Pulse. Catch your breath, tiny pulses. Four, three. Now press the weights away for eight. It's eight, seven, six. Double you in four, three, two. Single arm for eight. Seven, alternate, you have six, nice and tall. Five, you smile, four, standing strong. Three, two, both arms, you have eight. Here for eight, squeeze. Seven, lengthen, six, five, we'll pulse in four, three, two, last one, tiny pulses, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We row our weights. Row. Tiny presses back. You row. Elbows brace your ribs. Tricep kick back. Single arm to start. So we'll take it right and left. Nice work. Single as you extend. Chin is off your chest. Leaning slightly in front of you. Last one. Both arms. Take it back. Stop your hips. Back. Chin off your chest. Lengthen your arm. We're strong for four. We'll pulse in three, two more. Last one, hold it back and pulse it up to start. Chin is off your chest. You pulse, four, three. One more round of pulses, press your palms, palms. Press, press, press. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Stand up tall, shake it out. No quick pauses at all today. No long stretches. We're gonna move right along. We'll stretch to the end. You have a lunge with an oblique twist. I'm gonna do everything facing one direction, then the other. So you can face me the whole time if you like. Both knees are 90 degrees. Drop the back knee first. Weight or just palms pressed together. You don't have to use the weight. Lift your back knee, tap your hips. Tiny pulses here, just pulse. Shoulders over hips. Belly button, spine, elongate the upper body. Think about dropping the knee down and not forward. Exhale, exhale. One more round of pulses. Eight, seven, gaze forward, not down. In four, three, two, full range. Eight, never locking out our knees. For six, five, in four, three, watch your back heel. Last one, hold it low, twist right and center. Take your twist over your front leg. Twist for eight, seven. Take your gaze with you. Oblique twist strong. Lower body is stable. In four, in three, two more. Hold it to the right, double time your twist. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, extend the arm and leg, bring it in, press back, little cardio boost, in, back, exhale, let's double time, in, out, in, out, in, out, soften in your front knee, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one, reset up, opposite side. Both knees to 90. Lift your back knee, tuck your back hip. Back to those pulses. Thinking down and not forward. Press into the weight of palms. Pulse it down. Exhale. down. Core is strong. In four. In three. Two more. Last one, bring it down. Twist it left. Center. Oblique twist. Exhale with every twist. Keep your elbows wide. Stay low with your lower body. Double time your twist. Twist. Bring out your core. Exhale. Exhale. Twist. Twist. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Cardio. Knee to chest. Knee. Chest. Slow. Knee. Chest. Knee. Chest. Pick up our tempo here. Exhale. Exhale. Soften your front knee. Cardio first. Keep it moving. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Wide second. Bonus obliques. Just twist right, center, left. Exhale, elbows wide. Stay low. 4, 3, 2. Take out your center, staying low. Twist, 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 twist. Take your gaze. Lower body is stable, hips facing me. 8, 7, 6, 5. In 4, 3, 2. Last one to either side. Stand up tall, shake it out just a moment. Grab a quick sip of water. You have about 15 seconds. We are 15 minutes into our routine. Don't worry, we got a little bit more to go. Stay with it. Stay motivated. If this is your only time of the day to really shake it out, let it loose, let it happen, dance it out, whatever you need, we're moving into our arabesque. I'm gonna grab my chair, move into my arabesque. Options, first position, option parallel. I'm a first position gal. I stand up tall, tuck my hips, my standing knee will stay bent, my working leg will extend. 45 degrees, just pulse it here. Get a little further back, there we go. Pulse, and pulse. Your challenge, if you wanna keep an arm out, arm up, remember, first position, my knee faces out, parallel, my knee faces up. 8, 7, 6, chest is tall. 4, 3, 2, full range. Tap, you can stop at 45. Wherever you stop, you want your working leg long, standing leg slightly built, chest is lifted. Take it down. Exhale. Exhale. 4, 3, 2. Last one, pulse to the top. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We bend, extend both knees. So I bend, lengthen, not too high. Inhale, working our quads. Bend, stretch. 4, 3, 2. Last one, and flex and point. Flex, point, flex, point, flex, point. One more round of pulses here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Freeze, hold. Option to come to releve and hold for 4. Strong for 3, a little higher. 2, and 1. Switching legs, switching sides. Bend your knees, tap your hips. Extend the arm if you like. I'm in first position. My leg will pulse it to lift. Yes. Bend the standing knee. Shoulders over hips. You're not leaning back, you're not leaning forward. Your chest is tall. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Full range. Tap and lift. Whatever full range is for you, don't overdo it. Don't lose the upper body in exchange. Tap, splish, tap, control. Say hello to those quads. In 4, in 3, 2 more. Stay high at the top. One more round of pulses here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Both 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold, option to roll the way, tuck your hips, lift your legs. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work, shake it out. Quick quad stretch, same foot, same hand. Stretch out the front line of our body. We've got some cardio coming up next. Awesome job so far. 30 seconds, we'll catch our breath just a moment. Shake out the legs if you need to, rolling through your arches. Move the chair out of the way, and we'll get into cardio. Grabbing a quick sip of water, here's your heart rate lifter, about 4.5 minutes. You can slow it down. You can take out any high impact feeling if you want to keep it low impact. No big jumps, but definitely some faster moves. Reaching knee to elbow, you're here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Just switch sides, 8. Yes, 8. I've been in my class before. We do this quite a bit. In 4, 3, 2, 8 more. One more time. 8. Looking good. 4, 3, 2. Back to 8. Reach and pull. Full range. 2 more, 4 counts, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. Switch, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, 4, stay with it, exhale, 2 counts, 2, 2, get into it, 2, 2. Hear your singles, reach, reach. Reach, reach, exhale. For 8, 7, reach and pull, 6, 5, looking good, 4, 3, 2, last one, right back and just reach and tap. Reach over, chest lifted. In 4, 3, 2, standing obliques. Reach, extend, slow. Exhale, exhale. For 4, finding our balance. 3, working those obliques. 2 more. Back to those reach and pulls. Exhale. Looking good. 8. In 4, 3, 2, last one, it's slow. Exhale. Exhale. Nice work. Reach and tap. In 4, in 3, 2 more. One more time with those overhead. Reach, reach, reach. Exhale, breathe. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Find your spot and just pulse. Booty back, not a full sumo squat. Chest is lifted, knees are wide. Pulse. Step out to the right. Just right, bring it in. Not all the way in. Step out on your hips. Out and hips. In 4, in 3, switching legs. 2 more. Last one, just switching legs. 8, 7, 6, 5, in 4, in 3, stay low, 2 more, stay low, toe tap, tap it right, left, right, booty back, chest lifted, and tap, tap, you can extend those arms, 8, 7, 6, 5, looking good, chest all 4, 3, 2 more. Right with the music. Full range. Take it slow. And booty back. Chest lifted. Back. Lift. Option to add a releve. Back. Releve. Back. Releve. Inhale. Exhale. Option to add a jump. 8, 7. Yes, you can. 6. Slow. 5. 4. 3, 2, more. Pulse to finish low. Oh yeah. Bring it back. Just pulse. We'll finish here in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, just tap in tap. Ah, yes. Hello. Ooh, you're looking good. Loving that sweat. Just step and tap. Put the heart down just a little bit. 10 seconds. Grab your water if you need. If you have your band, you can slowly put it on. Or arabesque to the back. If you don't have a band, everything we're doing for arabesque to the back, you can do without the band. We're gonna bring our chair back. I'm gonna show it with my left leg to start on a diagonal. As you can see it just a little better. I'll show the setup first. I'll hinge slightly in my hips, core is strong. My toe will point slightly diagonally away from me, not behind me. I'm gonna open my knees slightly, but drop my hips still facing the chair, yeah? So nice diagonal line of energy. Oh yeah. Ah, big inhale. Exhale, let it go, looking good. Shakira, we gotta shake that booty. Bend, hinge, extend. Time to pulse, lift, lift, lift. I'll move a little forward, lift, yeah? Hips are square, like you're on your chair. Breathe. All that glute, lift, lift, lift. Wiggle your fingers again. Soften front knee, core is strong, engage. 8, 4, 3, 2, full range. Tap and lift, tap, lift, tap, lift. Inhale, exhale, 8, 7, 6, 5, looking good, 4, 3, 2, last one, flex and point, flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, exhale, back to pulses, lift, for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, now we stand up, face the side, lift. Yeah, outer glutes, all that good side work. Soft, good. 4, 3, 2, one more change. Standing clam, tuck your hips full range, and lower down full range, and lower down. Knee to the side, slightly behind my standing knee. A lift, squeeze and lower. And 4, one more round of pulses. 3, 2 more. Last one, one round of pulses here. 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand up tall, switch it around. We're gonna restart that song, make sure we have plenty of time for the other side. Looking good. Soften in the knees, hinging at the hips, light hold on your chair and pulse. Again, one easy line of energy, top of my head to my toe, soften in my standing knee, hips stay facing the chair, belly button to spine, and pulsing squeeze, 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 you lift, exhale. Relax the shoulders, breathe. 8, 7, 6, I'm right there with you. 4, 3, 2, full range. Tap, lift, tap, lift. Inhale, exhale, stay tall. 4, 3, 2, last one, hold at the top, flex your foot. Flex, point, flex, point. Inhale, exhale, exhale. One more round of pulses. Exhale. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Moving to the side, stand up tall. Same leg, arabesque to the side. One more round, we pulse it here. Lift. Hips facing me. Shoulders over hips, bending your standing knee. Pulse, 4, 3, 2, full range, take it down. Lift, down, nice control. 8, 7, 6, 5, one more change. Clamp. It's lift. And lower. Here's that full range clamp. Standing knee stays bent. Working knee open slightly behind you. 8, 7. Strong. 6, 5. In 4, 3, 2. Last one, one round of pulses. Exhale, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take the band off. Next round is on your mat, so we will meet you there for a quick, easy stretch for 4. Figure 4 stretch, right foot over left. You can open up those hips. And switch, giving a little breather to our hips, maybe our knees. Relaxing just for a moment. Nice work. Maybe big open butterfly, let those hips fly. For your bridge work, you're welcome to put the band back on. You're welcome to grab your weights to hold on for your bridge work. We've got one more exercise for our glutes, so stay focused, stay with it. Hands by your side. Come on down to your mat. Scoot your heels closer to your tush. Press into your palms. Lift your hips. Tiny little pulse. Gaze on up. Take the crease out of your neck. Relax the tension in your upper body. Breathe. Hands by your side. And lift. 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 Full range. Booty tap to your mat. Feet to the top. Again, always an option to grab a ball or block in between your inner thighs. You can put on the band for a little added effect. Out of the cuff, whatever feels right for you. You can hold your arms or weights to the sky. Back to those pulses and you lift. 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 Exhale. Breathe. Lift. 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 Let's hold. Breathe. 8, 7, 6, 5. Hold. 4, 3. Hands back down. Flex your right foot. Single. 8. Press. Single leg. Push and press. Inhale. Exhale, flex your foot, lift, 4, 3, 2, pulsing at the top for 8, press 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, knees at your toes, hold it here for 4, 3, 2, drop your foot, lift the left, full range, take it, booty shaft, lift, 7 more, exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, here your pulses, press it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold at the top for 4, 3, 2, not done yet, lift your heels, move your toes a little closer, zip your inner thighs, zip your ankles, tuck your hips, just lift, lift. Take your gaze to your fingertips, tap to tempo, belly button spine, squeeze your knees together, one line of energy, tailbone, shoulders, knees, hold at the top, final hold for 8, 7, squeeze it all together, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 more, exhale, let it all come down. Take happy baby toes, open up your hips, shaking right and left. Awesome move so far. We've got 2 quick rounds of abdominals to add into our workout. Then we'll stretch and we'll call it a day. Amazing work so far. Stay with us, stay motivated into our abdominals. Again, if you haven't tell, wipe off your face now. One weight is optional for our flat back and round back abdominals today. Whatever feels nice for you. Lay flat onto the mat. Point to the sky. Toes to the sky. Point or flex wherever you are comfortable today. Lift your upper body. Here are our pulses. Press. 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 Exhale. Gazing at your toes with the weight. If you don't have the weight, that's okay. Exhale. Exhale. Slow. It's lift and hover. Lift. Point your toes, lift, cover your head, lift. You smile, 4, 3, 2 more. Last one, hold it up, right leg
jab. For two, and lift, control left leg. Jab, two, and lift. Two counts, control. Control, and lift. One more, here's your double. Single count, control. Lower, and lift. Lower, and lift. For eight, control. Seven, hold your weight strong. Six, breathe. In four, in three, two more. Last one, hold it here. Drop your right leg, pulse your left toes. Tiny pulses. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and switch, and lower. Pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Drop your head a moment. Toes to the sky. Relax the shoulders. Breathe. Scissors with the weight. Lift your upper body. You switch. 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 Carefully grab your weight. If you don't have a weight, just pretend to pass. Eight. Seven. Breathe. Six. Open your chest. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. One more round of pulses to the top of our toes. In four, three, two. Lower everything down. Not done yet. Arms overhead. Flex your feet. Pull top roll up. Arms, chin, chest. Lengthen. Round. Slow. Dark arms. Tuck your chin. Lift your chest. Lengthen. Always an option. Drop the weight and hold behind one leg. So with arms, grab your leg, lift, lengthen, really make sure you use the leg as a modification. Arms, drop the weight if it's too much tension on your neck, and lower. Two more. Arms, chin, chest, exhale, round. One more to the top. Arms, chin, chair. And lift. Nice work. Relax the shoulders. Looking good. Take a quick stretch if you need to. You can do a little bit of rounds and arches. We've got round back abdominals. So a little bit more oblique work. And then our high to low boat pose that everyone loves. We'll get a little closer to y'all. There we go. Sit up tall. Round the spine. I'll show you from the diagonal. Belly button spine as if you're sitting in a C curve, twisted slowly. Right, center, left. Right, and left. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Looking good. Two, take out your center, twisted side to side. Exhale, exhale, exhale. For eight, seven, elbows wide, six, five, four, three, two, last one, hold it there, tiny lift, lower, small moves, extend the arms, lift, lower, lift, lower, exhale, inhale, exhale, almost there, four, three, two, drop your weight down, set up for a high boat to low boat. Inhale, exhale, one leg, two legs, out for two counts, out for two, in for two. You know the option, take your modification for single leg, it looks like this. Out for two, and in for two, you'll switch. Out for two, exhale, five more, out for two. Yes, you can, bring it in control. Here's four, exhale, looking good. Three, lift, two, lift, last one, hold, kiss, 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 kiss. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Take a minute, grab your towel, grab your water. We're pulling it all down together. We got some back stretch, all that good core work we worked on. You should be sweating right now. I sure am. Whew. How are we feeling?
sounds of cat and cow. Slow it down. Arm and leg. Round. And extend to the limit. Slow. Round. And stretch. Two more. Round. And stretch. One more. Freeze hold. Drop. Sit. Knee round. And lengthen. Exhale as you round. Round.